So I got Jason. Look, we see Zach Heffron right now, don't we? There you go. Right now.
Just keep filming.
All right. One more time. Give him another hug one more time. Right now. All right.
So do me a favor. Look up at me and freeze.
I freeze. Okay, so look. You want to give Zach another? One more before you. Hey, man, we really appreciate you. Give me a fist bump, bro.
Do me a favor. Take a deep breath
and sleep all the way down.
Listen, every word I say becomes your immediate absolute reality. Every word I say becomes your immediate absolute reality.
Okay. You forgot your name. Anytime anybody says your name, they say, what's your name? You're going to say, my name is Scott. Your name is Scott. Your name is Scott Rose. Whenever anybody asks you your name, you're going to say your name. You forgot your written name. Run away to the moon. When I come to three, and you're going to be Scott Rose. Once you bring it up. All right, so check out. So we were getting ready to hypnotize you, right? So we're just gonna see if it works. My name is Mark, by the way. What's your name? You're Scott? What's your name?
Duke.
Okay, what's your name?
Emma.
Emma, and yours. What's your name? Scott Rose. Oh, okay. I want y'all. This is Scott Rose. My name is Emerg. I'm a hypnotist. I live right here in the area. I just be hanging out and stuff. What is Scott Rose? You know what I mean? I think I might know you. What's your name again? Okay, Scott Rose. Okay. Guess what your name is for real? Okay, what's your name? Okay. So I want to ask Peter Pan. She's fucking cool, man. You know what? Scott Rose. What is it? Scott Rose. Okay. So do me a favor. Put your foot out like this.
All right, come over here. Come right here.
So check this shit out right here. Look, this is what I want you to do. You're not gonna fall this time, right? Even though everybody's naked, when I say sleep this time, your head is just gonna get heavy like a bowling ball, but you're not gonna fall. You're gonna, your feet gonna stay right up. You're gonna stay standing, okay? Watch this, sleep. All right, so.
Funny thing is happening.
I'm doing this right now, and it's ticklish. But when I wake you up, and I count to three, you're gonna still feel that. One, two, three, up.
Come on here. Oh, I love
it. No.
Yo, come on here real quick. So put your foot right there, buddy. You're not gonna fall. You're just gonna take the space like you're gonna fall right over. All right.
We're gonna go, we're gonna stay right there until I tell you what. So on the count of three, I'm gonna wake you up. And you're gonna be my Chinese interpreter. Everything I say in China, everything I say to them, you're gonna translate it in Chinese for me as best you can. You're my Chinese interpreter. We're speaking to the whole entire Chinese world. And you are my Chinese interpreter. Okay? Not to hear if you understand. One, two, three, up, Chinese. All right. So we're speaking to the crowd. Tell them that. We're speaking to the crowd, Chinese. Okay, speaking to the crowd. And we want to say we love America.
What?
Okay. We love America. And that we're glad that we got a chance to live here.
Can you talk to me,
okay. And that the Chinese love American people.
Plenty of love Americano people.
There we go. So.
Okay, that's like half Chinese, half
French. Okay, well, check this out. French now. So we're going to do this. You're my French interpreter. We want to say hi to the beautiful woman.
Bonjour.
Okay.
Bonjour. What?
She
hasn't spoken. I know, right?
So she's trying, right? And we love the NBA in French. Freeze. Unfreeze. Okay, so look at me. I know magic, right? I can appear and reappear and disappear. Do you believe me? Watch this. Freeze. Unfreeze. Look, I tell you. I kind of like the morphing shit. Look at me. Freeze.
I just probably understand what I'm
saying. Unfreeze. Shit is fucking weird, y'all. I don't know why I got this down, but it's like morphing. All right. Move back and take a deep breath. All right. So check this out. We're not going to fall this time. Right here, like we are. All right, and sleep. There you go, all the way down. Now, when I get to three, you're on the world's fastest fucking roller coaster. Oh my God, this roller coaster is so fast. And as I take you on the steps of this roller coaster, you're gonna feel it. It's gonna make your adrenaline pump. It's gonna be just like you're on the world's highest, tallest, fastest roller coaster. On the count of three, you're gonna wake up knowing it's not too many things coming. One, two, three, on the roller coaster.
What? Okay. Oh
my God. Roller coaster's going up. Look. It's going up. It's going up. Oh my God, we're about to get to the drop. We're about to get to the drop right now. Here it comes. Here it comes. And we're going on the drop, and it's going faster, and it's going faster, and it's going faster. Oh my God, the fucking track is missing. The track is missing. We're going. Oh my God, over on my street. When I
bring you up this time, you are no longer in the state of hypnosis. The sound of my voice does not affect you at all. You're no longer in the state of hypnosis. But a funny thing has happened. In your life, from now on, whatever you decide to do, you'll be accomplished goals with you. Second nature to you. Procrastination will not be a part of your life. And when anytime anybody says you can't do something, you're going to be able to do it with ease. No longer affected by my words, not even remembering being hypnotized until I say, wham. And I snap my finger and say, wham, you'll remember everything. On the count of three, remember all those instructions, now you're here to understand me. One, two, three, up. All right. So, look, I was going to try to hypnotize you, but I just don't think it'll work. Have you ever hypnotized before? Haven't you? Okay. Look at them. Look at the camera, tell them you've never been hypnotized before. Okay. So what happens if I say wham? Oh my God. Yo.
It's weird. What the heck?
Yo.
Say, I've been hypnotized by Emerg.
I've been hypnotized by what?
Emerg.
Emerg.
Thank you.
Thank you.